there are health services which are proven to reduce the harms of opioid use, including needle and syringe programs, which supply clean injecting equipment and stop the spread of blood-borne disease. Drug testing, allowing people to know what they're consuming. Safe spaces where people can use drugs under medical supervision. The provision of naloxone, which reverses overdoses and keeps people alive.